Hey everybody, Billiner here. Welcome back to Undertale. Let's go ahead and get going with this. Let me see here. What am I looking on items? Okay, I'll go back. Yes, a careful ride. Yes. Let's go to Snowden. Have my coffee here. Alright, we're coming back to Snowden so we can. You come again sometime, tra la la. Grillbees! Oh yeah. Trying to come in here to buy stuff. Bye now.
Grill bees. Oh yeah.
Come again sometime. Alright. Is it right 403? I don't remember. I know, something terrible is about to happen. Yep. Hey, go up the creepy alley on the right. Oh, right, I forgot there was a shop over here. Hello, Sans. I'm on, let's go get some dinner, Sans. Where are you taking me? I don't drink coffee a lot. I started doing it recently. And, I feel like I'm getting old. Super old. Turning 31 this year. I know I'm gonna be sitting. When I turn 40, I'll be like, oh my god, now I'm old. I got another, like, 9 years before that. It's just. Age, you know what I mean? Lucky! Cats hopping from chair to chair.
Hey,
talking about is, the girl he fell in love with was killed by a human. Get out of here. Okay, I'll just make sure I start that piece of pie. Mediton Burger. All right. Take the elevator up. Elevator's not going. I'll head left. Night, night. Hi. Oof. 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 Oh, oh, ow. Why don't you trust me? Come on. You can do it.
Ah.
Take the glam burger. Astigmatism. Oh boy. Yeah, we'll skip this. Thing. There we go. right, I'm supposed to hit. I completely forgot how he works. Jesus. I'm helping him die. There, Metatron off his arms. Item. Cinnamon bun. You really want humanity to perish? Or you believe in yourself that much? Fuck! Fuck it, snow piece. I have no chance of healing anymore. Boast. Post again. Made it. Post. Oh! piston, darling. How about another one? Arms are blazed by these. I'm still gonna win. I'll take a hit. Look at these ratings. Had a coffee. Metaton. Had a cough, damn it. Yes, Metaton should stay here. Bye, Metaton. I'll go on ahead, don't you worry. Are you gonna talk the whole way? I don't remember, it's been a while. Goodbye. Sorry, all you want. Long elevator ride. Wow, there was no message about determination. The elevator isn't working. Elevator isn't working. It's all gray. Time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Injured by its fall, the human called out for help. What did that say? The human back to the castle. Azrael and the human became like siblings. The king and queen treated the human child as their own. The underground was full of hope. One day, the human became very ill. The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from the village, and there was nothing we could do. The next day, the human died. Azrael, wrecked with grief, absorbed the human soul, and transformed into a being with incredible power. With the human soul, Azrael crossed through the barrier. He carried the human's body into the sunset. dust spread across the garden. The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen had lost 2 children in 1 night. The humans had once again taken everything from us. The king decided it was time to end her suffering. Every human who falls down here must die. With enough souls, we can shatter the barrier forever. It's not long now. King Asgore will give us hope. I don't live in hope. You should be smiling too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? You're going to be free. Okay, it just takes me back and forth. Yep, the end of my journey is at hand. Full of violence. Love, but you gained love. Coffin with my name on it. Mike, it's empty, of course, because I'm standing right here. Score. Dum dee dum. Someone there. Oh. that score. It's nice to make small talk, isn't it? When you're ready, come to the next room. God, there's a lot of save points. Alright, Asgore, let's do this. Determination. He's killed me. Last time I played, he killed me 8 times. Kinda hope that say something else to him. Half health. Shite. Whoa. life. Probably the wrong thing to eat that stuff like this. There we go. Fucking Flowey. Wow, I didn't even want to do the frickin' fight with Flowey again. was Undertale Peaceful Run. Thank you for watching. And for those watching this on Twitch, remember to hit that follow button. If you're watching this on YouTube, remember to like and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye.